Initiating Funk Bros.
It is 4 o'clock in the morning, and I'm headed to Nitro Circus alone. Let's go. Right now, and the show is tomorrow. And what's really crazy is our hotel room is right next to the show.
Check it out. The ramp is actually like right there.
Tomorrow comes around, I just walk out of my hotel room and then going straight to the show.
One huge thing I want to say is thank you, Nitro Circus, for this opportunity. Being here, it makes me so happy. I can't explain the happiness this brings me coming and riding with everyone here. I love these shows so much. It makes me want to cry internally like a little girl. It just feels like home sometimes. So I'm excited for the shows tomorrow, and we'll skip on over tomorrow because that's when the fun starts.
Okay, I'm checking out.
Okay.
Room 105.
105? All right.
Hi, buddy. It's Javi. We did tour with him like 2 years ago when we did Nitro.
When we were way younger.
Yeah, way younger.
We're all older now. Maybe you, not me.
Hey, you ready for today, bud?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yo, we gonna get gnarly.
All right, so we have tour buses. So basically, after this show, we immediately go to another one, and they set up the next day. So that means we're doing a show today. Tomorrow, we have another show. So I gotta find my bus. This is the back of the bus right here, so it's a little chill area. And then there's 3 beds for the area. I'm picking this one right here. We're gonna go out to the show, and I'm gonna start riding.
They get fucked up when they crash.
All right, well, I'm heading over to the field, and I ran into Mike, and he's the announcer of the show.
Hi, Funk Brothers.
I love you so much.
Hi, YouTube. Holler.
I love you. All right, so I just came through the under part of the stadium, and I wanted to show you guys because I thought it was pretty cool. This is like behind the scenes stuff you don't really see. That's why I wanted to show it.
Good seeing you. Good to see ya.
All right, so it's 12 o'clock now, and apparently practice is at 2, and I didn't know that. So I'm going to... we're just gonna skip to practice. Woo! It's a big one. It's a big ramp, guys. This one is called the Moon Booter. They moved this ramp out, and now they have this one. Ooh, that was good. That's Todd Main right there. All right, Moon Booter, haven't hit it yet.
Yeah, dude.
F*** me. Get it, man. Ah, dang, that was gnarly. Oh, I felt every rib in the ramp. Holy f***. You got it, man. Oh my gosh, that was so gnarly. Ooh, yay! 1, 2, 3, let's get gnarly! Good try though. All right, that was the end of practice. There's a fail for you. I was just giving something a try. I like felt it. I was like, I'm not flipping fast enough. So I just like held it just so I could at least flip around. But yeah.
9,000 people out there, so it should be a good one.
Damn.
Let's do it for Bilko on 3. 1, 2, 3.
Bilko!
Oh my God, it's full.
Oh, she's full, boys.
Yeah! Yeah!
almost full over there too. Full of seats. This is gnarly. Look at the stadium. Full of people.
And then they have contraptions, and I think I might put it on someone with a contraption so you guys will be able to see firsthand of what this is like.
Yeah.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that part of the video. That was probably the gnarliest thing that I see because everything they do is super sketchy. They're all rigged up too. Look at that.
That's my car, man.
Oh, sorry.
That's my car.
You did good.
It's a little broken, look.
You broke it?
But little secret, it's got NOS. These are my NOS tanks.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, but the NOS didn't go off.
Oh.
That's why I didn't make it.
Super gnarly, planes, and everything. Yeah. Bomb. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, boys. So there's a lot of stuff that goes down before I go. Yeah, back with stuck on the track. Yeah. Yeah, he got it. Yeah. He landed. No hands. Look at that. They'll give you a real one later.
Oh, yeah.
Ah! I landed though. Still landed it. That's the show, guys. Woo!
Good one, man.
Good show.
What?
Flip dropping.
Woke up, it's about 9:50. You could sleep forever in those little areas because it's pitch black. Like you saw that I closed that door right there.
Now we're traveling through, I think, New York right now, and we're so close to Syracuse.
We should be arriving in about 2 hours. but I'm not going to be filming too much of that. But we were traveling, and I love doing this stuff.
Just a bunch of trees forever, right?
I got some rest.
All right, well, I'm letting myself dry out. Kind of hung this up because it smells like crap.
This is so I don't get resi burn. See, you can see that. Literally, look, it melted the shirt. Imagine what it would do that to my skin. That would be horrible. I have all my stuff here, but I'm gonna go out in the stadium and check out this place.
Woo, that's a big stadium. We got a big double decker up there. Look at that. And even over here too. So this one's 12 feet tall. And then that one's, I think, 9 or 10 feet? 9, I think it's 9. That one's 12. It's tall as. And then that's a 40 foot drop in right there. Yeah. And then we're gonna go wrap, wrap, and jump that, which is the big, with the big one is a 28 foot gap because it shoots you up. And then this one is a 40 foot gap because it shoots you far. So yeah, this one's way steeper, but I can do cooler tricks on this one. Hey, so whoever got their seats up there is gonna have a way better show than anybody on the lower floor because you can see everything. Even when the flames go up and the bikers are in the air, they won't block these bikers. So it'll be like a way better show for the people up there. All right, first jump of the day. See if we get it. That's high. We good.
You know what? See, this is why I don't go to the gym. I don't need a lift Stairmaster, whatever. I got this.
Perfect. Got my flip in. Curtis is getting his drop. See what he's got. Got a double. Yeah, buddy. All right, I've never done this before. Seriously, I've never done this before. Done a trampoline scooter. Let's see if I can get it done. Oh, hopefully the bars don't spin. Man, I don't even know why I don't try it anymore.
You got this. 100%.
Yeah? Just go for it? Oh, yeah, boy. I've never done one of those. Yo! Guys, I swear to God, that was my first one I've ever done. All right, cool. I spotted that great. Knocked myself out one of those, so those are scarier than hell. Good. There we go. Woo!
Love it.
Heck yeah. See if I can get her again. That was. All right, well, they changed the ramp. It is the moon booter now. 28 foot far jump and a 10 foot jump. It's fat, so I'm just gonna hit flip to feel it out. Oh, so it's fat. Whoa, I landed low. Last show, I landed on my face, so I'm glad I landed on it that time. So that's all I'm trying to avoid. So if you didn't see it, watch the last video of me landing on my face on my double flip, 5 tail whips. It was gnarly. All right, landed low on my first one, but I'm just gonna go for a double because why not? Oh, I keep landing low, man.
Air Jordan.
There goes my neck. 2, 3. There we go. Yeah! But here we go. Oh, she's a big crowd. She's a big crowd. Hey! There's everybody. Oh, I'm gonna flip that. I'm gonna flip. Ah, I got thrown down the landing. Starting off the first run of Nitro Circus. Let's get it.
Yeah, boys.
The YouTube sensation, Mr. Corey Funk. He's gonna get this thing off to a good start as he rolls in. Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah! Super surprised I got the nothing front scoot. It literally was against my body. That was the third one I've ever done and I landed all of them so far. So a perfect score, perfect record. Now we have to skip along. We got a couple things to go on and then we have the contraptions. Josh is hitting on the trash can. He flipped it. Look at that.
Dude, that was
oh, I landed it.
Here we go!
Wow.
They're pulling this out of the
roller skis.
All right, well, just prime and ready.
Look at that.
Wow!
What a legend.
Wow.
This is it! Here we go, boys! This is the one!
In 3, 2, 1! There it is! Come on! Yes!
Yeah! He's got it! He's got it!
Yeah!
And here he goes! What do you see? Yeah. Give it all right
some
now.
Juice is good. Two people on the bike right now. Backflip. No way. Yo, they got it!
Truck, baby!
So that was the rolling front flip, basically a somersault on a motorcycle, and they're going for doubles right now. Wow! Wow! Look at this. Overthrew the heck out of it.
So that first step down with those humans!
There we go. Jess almost makes it.
Yeah, on the back of this
dirty! Get it, Tad. So he won it with this last trick.
Right? Get it, dirty!
Go! Todd Mine, make some noise!
Wow. Oh, he got it! He got it!
Wow!
First go.
We call this no-handed double back
wow.
360.
It is every time, dude.
Wow. Every time.
What the fuck?
Every time, dude.
Yeah, get it, boys!
Holy.
Hey, well deserved. You needed this one.
Thanks, bud.
I'm glad you got it. Out of everyone, that's all I wanted. Whoa! Yo, boy! Hell yeah, that was the second one of my life right there. Hi, guys! Yeah! Hey, thank you everyone here. It was a great show. I love you, Nitro. Thank you for having me. What's up? Some signatures, you got it. Signatures for everyone to tell. Everyone's gone.